Hey guys, it's Eric from maperformance.com, and today I'm going to be introducing you to our very first performance upgrade to our 2015 EcoBoost Mustang project, the Cobb Tuning V3 Accessport. Before we get started, remember to subscribe to our channel for more updates from MA Performance and our Mustang. The new 2015 2.3-liter EcoBoost-powered Ford Mustang comes from the factory with 310 horses and 320 foot-pounds of torque. Well, tradition is tradition, and we know Stang fans love two things, more power and more torque. For around $500 and just a few minutes to install, the Cobb Tuning Accessport gives you safe and reliable power increase, along with a list of other features and benefits. So, let's see what's in the box. Why do I need an access port? The answer is easy. Installing an access port is the first step in safely adding more power to your new turbocharged Mustang. Without an access port, your standard bolt-on performance parts such as cold air intake or cat-back exhaust will never reach their true power potential, and might even be hurting your car's performance. With tons of tuning options, there are endless possibilities, and each individual can modify their car at their own pace or according to their own budget and goals. Now to the important part, power. How much of an improvement will you see? Since the car is brand new, there are only a few MAPS to choose from. But running on 91 octane at stage 1, you could see a horsepower gain of up to 24% and torque gain of 27%. And again at stage 1, 93 octane estimates a horsepower gain of up to 27% and a torque gain of 30%. Unsure of what that amounts to? Some simple math will do, or watch our upcoming dyno video to see our results. Many are asking, will this void my warranty? Cobb states, in short, this. When the access port is properly installed using the uninstall option from the main menu, the ECU is reverted exactly back to stock. The dealership is not able to tell if the ECU has been flashed. And, at the end of the day, it really comes down to your local dealer. Another frequently asked question is whether or not cruise control is required to use the on-off feature and map switching. The short answer is no. You can perform these functions on the unit. Use of the cruise control buttons is just easier for some. In conclusion, the Cobb Accessport V3 for the 2015 EcoBoost Mustang is one of the most cost-effective ways to get improved power and torque out of your car. Hope you liked the video. Again, remember to subscribe for more updates, like the video, and comment so we can make our videos better.